Michael Jackson Thriller, which I completely wore out. Then I had a really awesome opportunity in 2007 to jump into the band Yellowcard to play bass. As a DJ, I like to incorporate my skills and experience as being a professional musician, touring musician, bassist, guitarist, recording artist, into selecting, you know, the tunes that I'll be spinning and coming up with very interesting ways to connect them. Couple and the entire wedding party want out of a DJ is someone who's going to provide that musical experience where they have a really entertaining night, but that they really connect with the music and the energy exchange. We're riding down the boulevard.